What's good? What's up? Can Brooklyn get a little love? I'm back again with another video, and I want to say thank you for all the ones that tuned in. Y'all told me to get it right? So now I'm getting it right. Just have everything scented inside of here. You know how Brooklyn give it up. I know I always gotta come with something. Oh yeah, and it just fills up to the top. I want to say thank you to my kings and queens, my day ones, the ones that stood by me. It's just how Brooklyn do it. I do not condone eating cornstarch. I do it for my personal reasons. I have pica. I only eat on camera. That was good. I hope everybody is blessed and safe tonight. I wasn't going to lie, but that's another story. But I hope y'all doing good tonight. And for any of y'all motherfucking haters that's coming for me, remember, I could clown on myself. Damn, I love you, Brooklyn. I love you too. Yeah, I really appreciate y'all a whole lot. Does this give me a chance to bug out with some great women that I don't even know? But we became sisters. And I love my pike community. Because when it comes down to me, I don't give a fuck what nobody say about me. Because everything I do, I fuck it up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.